Hi people, well, here I'm gonna show you as I told you before, I was doing FTP download and upload, but now I'm gonna show you how to use the background worker. So first of all, you need to add that hero window. No, you need to add the blood worker Y components here. Go to components, background worker, you put it in your form. So here when you put it in your form, you have to put here true, true, and true. Report progress, true. Support cancellation, true. Modify, generate members, true. Then you go here in the events. Please go there. You click here, and for do work, it will create you a class or the function for a progress change also, and for worker also. So here all my algorithm, my program is inside of the background worker do work. So everything I want to be wrong in the background, I put it in the do work. So please don't forget that. How to activate the background worker? So for that, because all my programs start when I click here in download. So let's click here, button one click. So here I open in the dialog, so it doesn't matter because I'm taking the name, the user, the server, that's not a problem. But you need to put this one. This is the most important to start the background worker. After that, everything that is in the background worker will run. So that's one. How I put the progress bar also in the background. I'm updating the progress, as you saw here, background worker, here progress chain. We also have it here. So progress chain, every time a progress chain update, it will go to this and run this all your algorithm here. So to do that, you need to activate the report progress. How do you do that? You call the background worker and send the report. The time you send in the report progress, it will activate this and run this in the background also. That's all for today. I hope it's very helpful for you. Please don't forget this command. This is too important. The most important command to start the background worker. Please share the video, give it a like. Bye bye.